give it a minute, and I'm telling you immediately when.
Okay, that's embarrassing. I finished the whole thing, but I did it for you. All right, so I bet you're wondering, how does Mexican food relate to math? Well, we're about to figure the tip. We're going to do a 20% tip because we got really good service today. So 20% means 20 hundredths. All right, so I'm going to take the bill, and I'm going to take the total of the bill and multiply times 0.20. So my tip should be $3.49 added to the total cost.
All right, so today we're going to multiply numbers with decimals. So we went to the Mexican restaurant and I said, hey, this would be a great math lesson. Let's multiply our tip times our total bill, $17.48. And we gave our waitress a 20% tip, which is 20 hundredths. And so let's just multiply this out. Now, here's where the you really want to focus in, and we've got to figure out where to put the decimal. You're counting the decimal places in your two numbers here. So start here and count over. 1, 2 decimal places, and this would be 3, and this is a total of 4. So you're going to come down here and transfer 1, 2, 3, 4. This is where your decimal will go. Now, we're going to show you that this is the tip that we left on the table, and $3.49. Now, we rounded it up to $3.50 because I didn't want to leave a bunch of pennies, but this is 20% tip is $3.49. Okay?
I'm at the grocery. I'm at Aldi. Take a look. The almonds, 14 ounces, and they're 34.3 per ounce. So this is your unit price, and this tells you how much per ounce. So we'll show you how to multiply these together to get your final price same
in real life. Okay?
All right, so after eating Mexican food, we went to the grocery and we found some almonds we wanted to buy. We saw the sign that said 34.3 cents per ounce, and in each bag it was 14 ounces. Now, since this is money that we're talking about, we would write it as 0.343, and this is, you know, we say it 343 thousandths, and we're going to multiply this times the whole number 14 because of 14 ounces. All right, so let's multiply. 4 times 3 is 12. 4 times 4 is 16, plus 1 is 17. 4 times 3 is 12, plus 1 is 13. Check, collar, lay the egg. 1 times 3, 1 times 4, and 1 times 3. Now add, and here you are. Now, remember, 1, 2, 3. Are there any decimals down here to count? No. So there's only three decimal places to move over. 1, 2, 3. So for money, because we don't have a coin in the thousandths place, this is our money value. And this is what the actual cost is. And their sign at the store said $4.79. It's close to $4.80. So this is how you'll see when you go to the grocery store and you see that unit price, you'll see how much it costs per ounce. And so you can do some math yourself the next time you help your parents at the grocery. Okay, so we actually bought 2 bags. So we would multiply 479 times 2. 2 times 9, 18. 14 plus 1 is 15. And 8 plus 1 is 9. One decimal place over, two decimal places. So our actual cost for the almonds was $9.58 before tax. All right? So have fun shopping.